8th of November. And what is a monk's wealth? Concerning this, one abides with a mind filled with love, compassion, sympathetic joy, and equanimity, suffusing the first, second, third, and fourth quarter. One abides, suffusing the whole world, upwards, downwards, across, everywhere, with a mind filled with love, compassion, sympathetic joy, and equanimity, abundant, unbounded, without hatred or ill will. This is a monk's wealth.